Hey, y'all, we're 6 days away from finding out if Offset and Cardi B are spending Christmas together. If not for each other, do it for the culture. I have to finish the rest of my window shopping today.
Oh, really?
Anyone of y'all know what time Iverson Mall closed? I have to buy a couple of gift cards for Snickerdoodles and Bojangles. Speaking of shopping, did y'all see where Forever 21 are selling sweaters inspired by the movie Black Panther?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. On front of the sweater, there's a picture of a panther with the words Wakanda Forever underneath. But people are mad because the model is white.
I know. I mean,
white.
That's crazy.
White. Forever 20 dumb had one job. What they do? Went with the colonizer back. They're out here Kaepernicking models, Donnie. And I was going to buy my cousin, not a much older girlfriend, Ernestine, some leggings there from Forever 21.
Oh, were you?
Not even bad. Though she's an octogenaire. She shops at Forever 21.
Does she really?
When she was 21, I think Grover Cleveland was president. Anyway, I told y'all Ernestine was old. She's so old, she has a tattoo of Scatman Crothers.
Yeah.
And she went to high school with Morgan Freeman's grandfather now.
Wow.
I told y'all how she go to karaoke and sing Lip Dirty Voice and sing, Donnie. She's old. Cousin Otto said it never fails. By the time she gets to the part, let our rejoicing ride, they throw their ass outside. No disrespect to James Weldon Johnson, but I told Nardo the last thing people want to see and hear while they're drinking is an octogenarian with no dentures. Sounding like she's singing Biff, Berry, Boys, and Bean. Gonna be subtitles. Plus karaoke singer that has subtitles. I have good news and bad news. Do y'all remember the good old days when we had good news and bad news and not good news and fake news?
Yeah, right.
That's anyway, right. The good news is we defeated ISIS. The bad news, Donald Trump said it. Did y'all see where the individual one tweeted, we have defeated ISIS in Syria?
Yes, I saw it.
And his only reason for being there during the Trump presidency? Donnie, he's the talentless Mr. Ripley. We have defeated ISIS. Melania need to duct tape mittens to the love boat's baby hands, Donnie. That's what I call her love blow. You know, it's hard as hell to tweet with mittens on,
Donnie. Yeah, I'm sure.
I would say put handcuffs on him, but he might call her Stormy.
Or Mueller.
December 31st, y'all. I'm in Sterling, Virginia at the Atlantis New Year's Eve comedy show and after party DJ 00 Soul. Huggy Chris Paul, Daddy Ben White, Atlantis is the ticket. See ya.
All right. Thank you, Huggy. Oh, that was classic, man. Huggy Lowdown here on Magic 102.5.